Various issues were thrown at Vice President Jejomar Binay by students of the University of the Philippines in Los Baños in a forum held there Tuesday. We have this report.
Tough questions from a tough crowd at UP Los Baños, where Vice President Binay attended a forum on governance, transparency, and social transformation on Tuesday. It was a no-holds-barred forum, with students pressing Binay about various issues. One of the hot topics, human rights violations and extrajudicial killings under the Aquino administration. The exchanges hit a nerve when one student asked Binay what has he done about the killings and why he criticized a government he is part of.
Kung halimbawa, makikilam ako dito sa mga patayan na yan, edi magagalit sa akin ng pulis doon, magagalit ang DND, hindi mo trabaho yan. Administrasyon, oo nga, pero organization eh, I was part of the administration. Pero functionally, wala naman akong function doon. Bakit? Maangal bakit? Turo nyo nga kung anong function. Ang binigay sa akin function, ang trabaho ko sa administrasyon, tungkol sa pabahay. O di, yun ang trabaho ko.
Students also confronted Binay about the informal settlers in Makati City, the corruption allegations against him, and his political ads, then asked him why they should vote for him.
Ang batayan mo natin, sana, yung pagboto, hindi yung mga babayaran para bumoto, sana ang magiging batayan, may karanasan ba? Hindi ba mag-OJT? Tapos, kung may karanasan ba, eh nakapagpakita ba ng batayan?
The vice president may have answered the tough questions head on, but some students were still not satisfied.
To be frank, sobrang disappointed po ako, no? Kasi we're expecting some kind of forum from the vice president himself, no, about leadership, about yung team mismo, no, kasi ayun yung pinrunt niya, yung forum on governance, transparency, social transformation. Pero yung binigay pong time sa kanya para mag-talk, ginamit lang po niya para i-boost yung sarili niya and to blame the president, na ironic kasi biniblame niya yung administration, pero part siya ng administration himself.
Binay was housing czar and presidential advisor on OFW affairs until his resignation last June when he officially launched his 2016 presidential bid. Binay is also a UP alumnus, having studied political science and law in UP Diliman.